beginning today in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I want to extend to you a welcome that we are gathering here today to put our hearts and our heads and our hands together in prayer. We are doing our prayers with music. We are doing our prayers with our hearts and our minds. Pray for those who are in need, those who have been injured in war and in accidents, those who have been injured in their hearts because of grief and sadness, and those who wish for peace where there is no peace. And so I invite you to pray with me. I invite you to pray all afternoon as we sing songs of praise to God.
William and Jordan, I would like to comment that it is so great to get together in prayer, and especially as we have chosen the day of the Lord. Sunday is when every Christian throughout the world gather to celebrate the victory that Jesus Christ has brought to our lives. The prayer reads that we would like to do this as an outreach kind of ministry to ourselves, to our neighbors, to those who are away from us in faith or in another denomination. As we gather usually, our minds gear towards what we all cherish in our lives about the unity, togetherness, and journeying as the people. I would say that
and Pastor Gordon and Peter. As an old man, I'm going to tell
you. As a nice guru, as a devil, don't be fast and be a guru, Vicadia. For Nina, come and get in a sad or corner, Lisa, not half a year. Come and feed the dear man out there. If the eyes are open, would you later have to lose our poison and say, I want to be that? Would that would be all, not half a year. Lakini yale zora hapo ndio tasebio. Wote saa ndio kumkeni mubaraka. Bali mguru kaenda raja zoro makubwa ta muzika ni badala. Baraka kumleta.
Malevo.
Haleluya.
Wala mimi kwa. Good evening. Yeah, that's good. We have three language here. Thank you, Pastor Boyker, for welcoming us here, and also I would like to thank Vicar Jordan for the hard work to organize this. It's not easy to organize this event whenever we want to worship God.
Thank you. Society as a Nuer family. We do mean it when we do it. We put our heart with God, with love, together to make this thing happen today. Thank you for your coming to Windsor, and we do appreciate your coming. And God bless you when you go back to USA. And please be with you all the time. Thank you very much.